The course content from Richard Bin. I have knowledge. This is for AS people. Feel free to download. You get it. Lecture note from former, which is for sure it's she because the name is Bin Tay something. The name is my name, Bin Tay, so it's because of that. Very nice handwriting. That is your senior. If you don't like my handwriting, try this one. That's my handwriting for the whole class. Everything you can finish on the course is all there. Okay. This is from Richard Green. Give you an example. He gave you a tutorial too, like I say. Yeah. I have the exam paper, still they start. I start teaching 2013, 2012, another lady. 14, 15, 16, so on there. And the solution. All there. Yeah, just last summer you have. Okay, so in principle, you can, after today, you can go home now, to, after next hour in the party, no problem. The next day, you can go home if you want to, because the whole call is over. And I'm going to say out here, I don't mind if you don't want to come. But if you come, what you get extra from this is I can explain you what do I know. Having said that, just the real meaning of the devil is that please do not make noise. Please don't talk to each other. Please don't make my life difficult. I have to shower and turn on my microphone at the loudest one. When you come to this room, be focused on studying. Okay? If you want to chat with each other, please outside. I will not take the attendance here. Which is crazy, you have the key, you should uphold the standard. But the thing this way, you don't want to come, don't bother, don't mind, because everything should be already there for you to have an exam. And, we'll say, and if you check this exam paper, you're welcome to check that. Repeating. Not on microphone, repeating. So you should be able to study past the exam and clear this exam paper. I think you'll see that when we tell you that too. Never mind what I'm doing my job here. Make sure you have something that was you can move here. So, fair, clear. So I ask you, if you make noise in this room, I deserve the right to ask you to go out. And I don't want to do that with your batch. The senior have to do so. Some of you say, get out of this room because I really lose my temper. But the room becomes a zoo and then. Okay, that's all. I take about 10 minutes break.